Olá Malta, olá Nova York, olá Itália, olá França, olá Espanha. I mean, I was just asked by one of my students, why do we say in Portuguese olá Malta? Why do we greet Malta? Why don't we greet New York? Why don't we greet Italy, France? I have no clue, to be perfectly honest, but I've checked it for you in the dictionary, and the dictionary is not so sure as well. It says d'origem obscura, which means the origin of the word is just unclear. So I'm so sorry, we'll have to stick with it as it is. So guys, before we move on, I just wanted to tell you that I'm officially back. For those of you who were not expecting me and who thought I was gone forever, I wasn't. But you know, as much as I don't like to say that, I get a little bit lazy in summer because summer is just a lazy period for me. I like to enjoy the summer. This is my first year on YouTube, so I didn't organize myself well and I learned from my mistakes. So the next summer is gonna be a lot more productive and you'll have a lot more videos. But this one is gone, so it was the way that it was. So moving on to the topic, today we're gonna learn how to pronounce the words with E-O. Sometimes we say you, sometimes we say you. So today you'll learn when to pronounce it which way. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Maria and this video is gonna be in English just for fun and because some of you asked for it. Okay, so as I said, some words in Portuguese have the combination of letters E-O and we read them as you. And sometimes we read them as you. For example, the word desafio. 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 It's not desafio. But when we say próprio, próprio, it has the sound you. How to know when to read it which way and why? Here comes the rule. If a word ends in E-O, and the stressed syllable is the penultimate one, which means that the accent falls on E, we read it as EU, not you. Let's see some examples. Feitiu. Feitiu. This word has three syllables. Feitiu. 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 So pay attention, here we have the closed sound I. Diphthong, feitiu, 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 o feitiu. Senhorio, 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 senhorio. So the accent falls on the penultimate syllable, which is ri. Senhorio, senhorio, senhorio. Okay? So in the first syllable we have se, s-e, and that e is actually muted. So we hear something like se, senhorio, senhorio. It's not open like senhorio. In the second syllable we have non-stressed o, which sounds like u, senhorio, 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 eu. Okay? Vazio, va. Z, u. Again, in the first syllable, closed sound a. V. Z, u. The stressed syllable is the penultimate one, which is z. Vazio. 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 Or let's change just one letter and get another word, which is vadio. V, d, u. Vadio. Vadio, vadio. Again, we have the closed sound a, d, u, vadio, and there is no y. So all these words end in letters e, o, and the accent falls on the penultimate syllable, so we read them as iu, iu, iu. Okay, so now we know that rule, but what happens with words that have three syllables or more? But they have a diphthong before the letter O. We actually read them as you, because the diphthong before the letter O makes it sound y. For example, surtayu, 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 surtayu. So we already have that sound y before the letter O. Surtayu, 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 surtayu. So the reason for the letter E being read as y is not just the combination of E, O, but it's because it stands between two vowels. Okay, so let's find another words with two syllables or more syllables that have the combination of letters E, O when we actually read them as you. Beneficio, beneficio, beneficio. Pay attention to the letter A here and the sound that it makes. It's gonna be a. Beneficio, beneficio. It's not beneficio, it's beneficio. Internacional, 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 internacional. Here we have the nasal sound in, internacional. So here we have the last syllable stressed because it ends in an L. Internacional. Exercício. 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 Pay attention here, it's not exercício or exercício or something like that. So here we have the letter X, X, which we read as Z. Exercício. Exercício. Sócio, 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 sócio. Edifício, edifício, edifício. So do not separate, do not say edifício, edifício, edifício. Prédio. Prédio, 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 prédio. Studioso, 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 y, studioso, studioso, studioso. Critério, critério. Here we have an open A, critério, critério, critério. Let's say os critérios dos exercícios. Os critérios dos exercícios. Os critérios dos exercícios. Critério, exercício. Os critérios dos exercícios. Here we join dos exercícios. Os critérios dos exercícios. Os critérios dos exercícios. Os critérios dos exercícios. Os critérios dos exercícios. Comboio. 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 The nasal sound O. Comboio. 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 Ministério. Ministério, 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 ministério. Again, we have an open sound E, ministério. Okay, so let's say o Ministério Internacional, o Ministério Internacional, o Ministério Internacional, o Ministério Internacional. O Ministério Internacional. Discriminatório. Discriminatório. Pay attention here, it's this, not this. Discriminatório. 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 Próprio. Open O. Próprio. próprio, próprio, próprio. É o meu próprio negócio. É o meu próprio negócio. Precioso, ioso, precioso, precioso, precioso. Tu és um sócio precioso. Tu és um sócio precioso. Tu és um sócio precioso. Profissional. Okay, so pay attention here. It's not pro, it's pro. Profissional. 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 Or some similar words ending in al. Emocional. Emocional. Posicional. Posicional. Promocional. Promocional. Dicionário. Dicionário. So here we have dicionário. Two times. Dicionário. 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 Temporário. 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 So tem, it's the nasal sound E because it stands before the letter M. Temporário. 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 Transitório. 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 Here we have the nasal A because it stands before the letter N. Transitório. 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 And the last one is empresário. 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 Again, the first syllable is nasal because the letter E comes before an M. So, empre. This E is muted. Empresário. Empresário. Thank you for today, and I'll see you in a couple of days. Until then, bye bye, adeus!